our medical students are not immune to the systematic racism that occurs within our patient populations and within our communities. So what we want to do is really take some time to think about what those experiences are, how we can make a difference within these experiences, and how we can really make a difference just moving forward with this conversation.